questions before we call it a day for today. Noiler and Cockerel, which one is good for commercial purposes? Noiler and Cockerel, which one is good for commercial purposes? Noiler chickens are crossbreed between broilers and local heritage birds. Why Cockerel are agri-breed that they have different genetic formulation. They have different genetic makeup. So they are not of the same. So if you are going in for commercial meat, you have to go for Cockerel. Because Cockerel is majorly for the meat. It cannot give you best meat. It cannot give you best egg. Because in egg laying capacity, you go for Isa Brown. Isa Brown will give you up to 300 and 300 and something eggs per year. Why Noiler will give you 200 to 240 eggs in a year. You can see there's a very big gap there. And this Noiler will still eat all the day. Grow faster and they grow bigger than Noilers at the same time. Noiler is a crossbreed. Therefore, if you're going for commercial meat production, the Noiler is not best for you. Cockerel is best for you. Thank you. That question you ask, you continue from there. Another one, what are the steps you can take to establish your own broiler parent stock? Many people are asking these questions, broiler parent stock. One is select a suitable breed. Select a suitable breed. If you want to your own broiler parent stock, I will make out a time and treat this under poultry genetics. Under poultry genetics, I'm going to treat this as a separate topic. And on that day, I will make everything available to make sure that I treat it very well. But let me just brush it a brief because somebody has asked the question already. One, select a suitable breed or suitable breeds. Combine different breeds and at the same time, make your proper selection. Heady foundation. Heady foundation is very, very important. Use heady beds. Proper housing is another good thing. These are the measures you take. Good, give them proper house because they're dealing with broilers and they're going to stay long. Parent stock doesn't stay. It's not something you rear for 2 months or 3 months. It's going to stay over 1 year or even a year and in your pen. So, and you're going to take good care of them. So it's very important. The feeding should be very adequate. You give them the normal feed supposed to take. Prepare their feed. You're not preparing broiler feed. You are preparing parent stock feed. Then genetic selection. Select the best gene, the genetic formation, the best ones that have a very good makeup that will give you what you need. Breeding management is very important. You have to have a very good knowledge of breeding management. The hatchery management is also very good. You need to have incubators. You need to have hatchery where you also produce. Incubation is very important because you need to incubate the eggs for you to produce them at the same time. Rearing, you need to have an idea of how to raise the old chicks also. Health management, implement biosecurity because parent stock needs a very strong biosecurity throughout the period of their. Because if not, the eggs will not be fertile. You always have discouragement in the egg. This is very necessary. The next topic is 10 tips for or 10 reliable secrets to get a robust maximum weight broiler in 6 weeks. 10 reliable tips for you to get a robust maximum weight broiler in 6 weeks. If you want to go in for a very good broiler weight in 6 weeks, there are things, results you need. Quality chick. In that row 308, make sure you select the best chick. Don't select deformed chicks, chicks that will come and give you issues in your farm. Select the face grade. There's what we call face grade chicks. That's what you use for you to get that. Make sure you book directly from the hatchery, from the company. That will give you the best result. And that is nutrition. Provide adequate nutrition within the period of the 6 weeks. Give them the starter. Give them the start with the pre-starter, which is about 23 to 24% crude protein. Continue with the starter, which is about 21 to 23% crude protein. Continue with the finisher. You don't even need. There is no time for you to need anything like you don't have time for you to need finisher. This will give you what you need. Feeding management is another thing. Make sure you feed them ably too. Feed them in the night. Feed them in the day. So there should be all-round feeding and provide light for them at night. Housing should be a very proper and superb one. There should be cross ventilation and the temperature should be properly regulated. They give them adequate water, adequate ventilation and everything. And make sure you time your marketing very well and consult your poultry consultant or expert to guide you properly well throughout this period. If you have any question, you can send your question now. If you have any question, you can send your question now. think I'll be closing for today, hoping to continue, if possible, tomorrow. Bye.